morning. It is so great to be back here in person to celebrate the life and legacy of the great Dr. Martin Luther King with this fantastic community. I know everybody's been doing it, but I have to do so. A huge thank you to Mrs. G, Mr. Hudson, and the entire commission for keeping this going. And I'm sure it's a lot more challenging to do this over Zoom over the course of the last couple of years and to coordinate the online performances and presentations that they've done the last few years. So thank you to the commission and Mrs. G for keeping us here and keeping Dr. King's message alive and well. On behalf of the Select Chorale, it is always an honor to be here. It's nothing like performing for the home crowd, and to be able to be here and celebrate with this fantastic community is truly, truly a blessing. We're going to do two selections for you today. The first is a very exciting piece by the great Dr. Alicia Lee, entitled Say Her Name, which is a piece that is designed to memorialize those who have left us too soon by acts of ignorance and the opposite of Dr. King's message. And our closer will be Ezekiel Sawdawil, which is a traditional African-American spiritual. We hope you enjoy.
Tatiana Jefferson.